If you're a protein girly like me, but you also love cinnamon rolls, these have under 50 calories per roll and taste like the real deal.
Mm, so good.
So start off by adding 25 grams of all-purpose flour or blended oats, half a scoop of protein powder, add a little baking powder, and then 2 tablespoons of Greek yogurt. Put that aside to make the glaze, which consists of melted light butter, mixed with cinnamon and stevia, which I'm using this brown substitute version. Now roll it out, add the glaze, chop it into 4 rolls, and place it in the air fryer at 350 for about 6 minutes. And if you want to add some topping, I added Greek yogurt, a dash of almond milk, brown sugar substitute, and oh my goodness, these are so good, so you should save them for later. And if you want my other 300 favorite protein recipes just like this one, you'll get them when you sign up to join my April Transformation Challenge. Check out the top pinned comment for details.